And this is just into CP24 this morning. York Regional Police say a pedestrian has been critically injured after being hit by a bus. Chopper 24 is on its way to the scene right now, though this happened just before 8 o'clock this morning. So within about the last half an hour, this was at Highway 7 and Weston Road in Vaughan. Again, not only is the chopper on the way, but also we have a crew heading to the scene. Stay with us right here on CP24 Breakfast for more on this developing story.